In this video, we will learn to find the value of cosine of pi upon 8. We know the famous trigonometric identity cosine of 2 times x is equal to 2 times square of cosine of x minus 1. The proof of the trigonometric identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Let us plug pi upon 8 in place of x in the above identity. So, cosine of 2 times pi upon 8 is equal to 2 times square of cosine of pi upon 8 minus 1. Cancelling out the common factor 2. In the numerator and the denominator of 2 times pi upon 8, shifting minus 1 from left hand side to right hand side gives us cosine of pi upon 4 plus 1 is equal to 2 times square of cosine of pi upon 8. We know the value of cosine of pi upon 4 is 1 upon square root of 2. So, 1 upon square root of 2 plus 1 is equal to 2 times square of cosine of pi upon 8. Addition of 1 upon square root of 2 and 1 gives us 1 plus square root of 2 upon square root of 2. Also, I have changed the sides. So, 2 times square of cosine of pi upon 8 is equal to 1 plus square root of 2 upon square root of 2. Multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by a common factor does not change the value of the fraction. So, in the right hand side of the above equation, square root of 2 has been multiplied in the numerator and the denominator and also shifted factor 2 from the left hand side to the right hand side. Taking square root of whole expression gives us cosine of pi upon 8 is equal to plus minus square root of 2 times square root of 2 plus 1 upon 2. As pi upon 8 lies in first quadrant, the value of cosine function is positive in first quadrant, so cosine of pi upon 8 is equal to square root of 2 times square root of 2 plus 1 upon 2. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.